Hello everyone, welcome back to the White Randomizer Nuzlocke. Had a few days off there because unfortunately I had to go and work, still working in lockdown, so I'm back creating content for a little while. Just gonna try and do as much as time as I get without, you know, going to work and stuff. I prefer recording kind of earlier in the day than later, so I might try and record multiple episodes a day, but who knows. But let's continue with this story and see where we need to go next. Bianca wants to fight, but I need to go heal. I'm surprised I'm not surprised we've made it this long, but I'm surprised that we've not had more than 3 deaths, but we're not that far into it, so still possibility. We may be able to get another Pokemon for the team this episode, I'm not too sure though. I'm going to put Togetic in the box in case we ever need it, because I don't have use for it at the minute. Situation is in my bag, might need to stock up. How many do I have? I've got 10, I don't need that. No, I want to buy great balls. 5 of those, and that'll do us for now. We could have just taken it outside, Jonathan. I wonder what she's got. She got 4 Mons. Okay, big dog, I see you. Please don't have anything mental, Bianca. I'm not in the mood to be dealing with anything crazy. You want a bite? Fuck yeah. That should be soon. That's good. So far, so good. Easy, easy, easy. Cottony. Send Brittany out to do it. Need to get Brittany some levels. Brittany. Have an insurance. bro, really. Damn, bro. Hopefully that should give us a level, I'm not too sure though. There's no need. Oh my god. See, that's not a problem with Brittany. Brittany's slow. Maybe she can take a hit. How many super potions you got? Yo, I wish I had a Aurora Beam on. Oh my. We need a fire type. Stop with us. I just want you out of here. Still one more after this as well. Oh Jesus Christ. No, I'm fed up. Fed up, Brittany, I'm sorry. You're trash right now. Right, watch this. Tiara, she's gonna put in the work quickly. The goat. He's goated already on the channel. Jump off. Really? Everyone's out to get me. I keep forgetting I've got shed skin. Bruh. When will you learn? Nah. Allow it. Oh my god, the poison. Oh my god, no. Please just end the battle. Jesus fuck. Bianca, fuck you. I don't like you. No one likes you anyway. That's why your shoe's raggedy. Fucking bitch. You should go back and heal now. Oh my god. Oh, that was far too close for comfort, even though it was shit Pokemon. It's just that I feel like we need a fire type and an electric type, and I feel like we're sorted. Pretty sure we can fight that dancing guy. We have arrived on Route 4. Sharon's awaiting, but first we should... Well, we've already got the encounter from here, obviously. From last episode we got the Togetic there. Get a Lapras here, what? That would have been sick, even though I've got a Water Ice type still. Shit. Oh, mate, we're both setting up, okay. Just hoping for a flinch, but okay. Fisherman's actually got a fish hook on. Get out of here. I stand here. No one can change my mind. Yeah, these are all Magikarp and it's all going to be randomised. That's kind of scary though. Tierra's on this shit, man. He's with the shits. He can take out everyone on this route. Pretty much XP right there. Lovely chocolate. Hey. Download. Download semi seed, that's kind of broken. Bullet seeds. Okay, bro. Kippo. That is terrible randomized. Snow warning gibbon. Try to get through this as quick as possible, that's why I'm using the speed up. We'll get through this and I think we'll go and see what Cherry wants. Gym. Could give that to Wendy. Gym chill. Let me through, bro. I'm gonna kill it just to get us the level. Should we lead with? Nah, Rio's not got enough love. He's fallen behind in levels a wee bit, so. Are we fighting or what? Let's go! Come on, Christine. Fed up your shit. I'm gonna four Pokemon as well. You better not have heat. Not a good start for Ryu, but... It's these battles we need to be careful of, because these are the battles we could lose someone in if we're not careful. You would get a crit, wouldn't you? Thank you. Easy. Oh, Sandow, I love Sandow. I really want a Sandow on this playthrough. In fact, no, I want a Crocodile because we can't. Sandow won't evolve into Crocodile because it's random. Look up. Really tough. Jeez. That's XP. Huge. Thanks for the money. You're a lot easier than Bianca. Oh. Sup, bitch. Barca City, cool. Can I see what's up here before we continue? It's not a new route, but I think we'll leave it for the next episode. So, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, and also click that subscribe button, obviously. We will be back tomorrow with the next episode. I've completely forgotten the numbers. I think this may be 9, or this is 10, or tomorrow's 10, who knows, but you know the answer, so I'll see you then. Goodbye.